fight direction?
Consistent excellence in stage combat choreography.
Or Chicago, Jeff Ward.
1980 years.
So, David, is there anything you'd like to say before we get started?
For those of you who don't know what the Society of Fight Directors is, it's an organization dedicated to safety and realism in theatrical combat. So that what we're looking to do is keep actors from killing themselves while they perform violent sequences, whether it be modern or classical. What these guys are doing is completely backwards from what happens in a show. In a show, it says they fight. They then hire Bruce or myself to go in and stage that fight for those characters in that scene. You guys have the lovely challenge. It's an acting exercise wherein you are taking this chunk of choreography and mashing it into a scene of your choosing that has beats and intentions and specific targets and specific technical things that I'm looking at that I'd rather say. And they will also entertain us grandly with their brilliant acting skills. And they will breathe. Yes?
Yes.
Ah, good. So other than that, just have a good time. After which, I will then switch them up, give them new partners, and teach them something else to see if they really know what they're talking about. Okay.
But that will be close to the public that will ask you to leave. Sure, yeah.
Thank you.
were friends. Edmund.
Edmund, I live in a world where you have everything.
I should have done this a long time ago. Now block this.
Wait a minute. Why don't I just ask you, Becky? My soul is too much charged with what I am already. I have no words.